Do you like my giant moths? Here, behind me, is a small part of my big moth family. I have an announcement for you today. I hope you have a minute to listen to me. The world of insects is under attack. They are declining in a rapid rate, more than ever. And it seems that 99% of all humans don't really care about it. But there's also good news. There is a small increasing audience that is interested in learning about their beauty, their complexity, and their importance. And that's why I'm glad to announce that I am one of the biggest YouTubers on the internet who talks about butterflies and moths, but also entomology in general. And if you follow my channel, you're going to learn everything there is to know about these beautiful creatures. I'm an online entomologist who researches and studies giant silk moths, among other things. However, a tragedy has happened. YouTube decided to permanently demonetize my channel because they deem my content to be unfit for monetization. That means that all the effort I'm doing here, I'm doing it basically for free. And that's very hard. Now you may know where this is going. I find online begging as cringy as any other person, but the truth is I'm dependent on it. I am dependent on the people who watch my videos because YouTube is not supporting me. I am not the kind of YouTuber who can sit in front of a camera and be entertaining. My content takes a lot of work, months of preparation, months of caring for the animals and fact-checking. And that's why I'm simply asking you, everyone who is willing and able to support my channel financially, please consider doing so. There are several options available. One of them is Patreon, a crowdfunding platform, but I also have PayPal, LiberaPay, and other things. If you read the description below this video, you will read about the many things I can provide. Now, in return, the people who sponsor my channel, I collaborate with them, I give them shoutouts, sometimes even eggs of my moths, only if they live in a place where it's legal. And generally, I let them participate in polls, which decide what kind of videos I'm going to make. Sounds great, right? Of course, I'm not doing this to make money. I'm doing this because it's my passion, it's my love. And all the funds that I raise online, I reinvest them in my channel, but also me, my research. So it doesn't only benefit me, it also benefits insects and their habitats and their world. Education is very important, and there's not many people who are so dedicated about educating people about insects online. Therefore, your support would be much appreciated. That being said, I understand not everybody is willing and able to donate to random YouTubers, and that's fine. I appreciate everyone who is watching my channel, all of you who clicked on my videos, who comment here. I love all of you. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Let me know in the comments what it is that you would like to see in the future. Bye bye. Thank you, YouTube, for demonetizing me.